Teacher clarity is an important aspect of what we do in the class. It's even more important as we move to simultaneous and concurrent teaching. As we blend the learning environments, and some students are learning from home and others are in person, we have to make sure students know what they're learning, why they're learning it, and how they will know they learned it. Teacher clarity is an accelerator for learning. And yes, it's more than learning intentions and success criteria. It's the organization. It's the examples we provide. It's the assessments we do. But first and foremost, it starts with students knowing what they're learning and how they know they'll be successful. Let's take a look inside a class in Dallas. First graders learning about their learning.
We need to know our big goal. If we're playing basketball and we have no idea where the hoop is, are we going to be able to score a goal?
No.
No, we've got to figure out where that goal is, and we have to know what our goal is and how we get there. Our learning goal today is I am learning how to solve addition problems using strategies. That is our big goal. Our success criteria, how we're going to get there, I can use objects or pictures to show the problem. I can find the sum of a group of 10 and another number. Ready to rock?
Ready to roll, stand, sweat.
Mirror.
Mirror.
I am learning.
I am learning.
How to solve?
How to solve.
Addition problems?
Addition problems.
Using strategies.
Strategies.
I can. Use objects and pictures.
To
show the problem.
I can.
Find.
The sum
of a group of 10 and another number. Ready to rock?
Ready to roll, stand, sweat!
Once we know what our goal is, then we are ready to work toward that goal. But first we have to know what is that goal that we're looking for. Our goal today is to solve addition problems using strategies. We want to use different strategies to solve these addition problems. How we're going to do it? We're going to show the problem. We're gonna show the problem using objects or using pictures.